Hi, I'm Laura. I've been cooking for a long time, probably since the time that I was about 7 or 8 back in my mom's kitchen on the farm. And one of the things that I've always enjoyed about cooking is being able to put your own twist on foods, make them healthy, and of course, make them delicious. I've known in my circle of friends as someone who can look in your refrigerator and find something good to eat. So, I'm gonna cook some leeks tonight. So, one of the things that I always use in my kitchen is a cast iron skillet. Love my cast iron, cook with it all the time. Never far away is some freshly ground cracked pepper, and of course, extra virgin olive oil. So I've got some leeks in the pan ready to go. I'm gonna go ahead and start the skillet. And what's great about cast iron is that you can let foods cook slowly, but they get this really great brown sizzle to them. And so, if you don't have cast iron, I highly recommend it for you in your kitchen. It is such an awesome skillet to cook in, and you can grill steaks, you can bake bread, you can make desserts, you can do pretty much everything in your cast iron skillet. And it's easy to clean up, and it lasts forever. So, we've been cooking with cast iron. I've always used it in my kitchen. Now, one of the things that we didn't do was we didn't grow a lot of leeks on the farm, but leeks are such a great and expensive food, super healthy for you, and you can use these. You can make a sauce. Just put a little bit of some leeks, some olive oil, and some seasoning, and you're good to go. Maybe even a little white wine. So I hope you enjoyed that lesson, and talk to you soon.